各位同學大家好，今天我們會講講 isomers。 第一件事要知道的就是 isomers 它們的 molecular formula 是一樣的，記住是 molecular formula。 molecular formula shows the actual number of atoms in the molecule， 跟 empirical formula 是不同的。 empirical formula 是講緊個 simplest whole number ratio 而已。好，咁 isomers 主要分為兩大類嘅，第一大類咧就係 structural isomers。咁咩叫做 structural isomers 咧？有個名都知噶啦 ，they have different linkage of atoms，which means they have different structures。咁喺呢個 structural isomers 底下咧，再細分為三種嘅，就係 chain isomer 啦、position isomer 同埋呢一個嘅 functional group isomer。咁你逐一拆解啦。chain isomer 咧。主要就是講一個 different carbon chain， 係呢一個 case 啦。skeletal formula 要熟習噶啦，呢度 total 有1、2、3、4、5個 carbon atoms 嘅。好，咁佢有啲乜嘢嘅 chain isomer 咧？咁你可以將嗰個碳鏈改變啦，例如係咁樣嘅。最多人講嘅一定係呢個先啦。好啦，咁呢個都係 5 carbon atoms 嘅，係啦。咁呢個係咪咧？記住喎，這個就唔係咯喎，這個其實同第二個 isomer 係一模一樣嘅，係啦，咁拆咗佢啦。咁仲有冇第三個 case 咧？諗一諗啦，係有嘅。咁你可以諗一諗啦，停一停，我呢度直接寫咯喎，就呢一個，係啦，這個都係一個 isomer 嚟嘅，得唔得？好，跟住第二種就係 position isomer， 顧名思義啦，就係嗰個 different。positions of functional group 嘅位置唔同嘅 ，which means they have the same carbon chain 係啦。咁呢一個咧，再加多個 hydroxyl group 啦，咁用佢做例子啦，咁好簡單嘅啫。好啦，咁你可以擺喺呢個係第二個 carbon 啦，呢個一啦，咁呢個就係第三啦。無論由邊一邊數都係啦。咁仲有冇咧？有嘅，呢一個都係一個。position isomer 嚟嘅，得咁再嚟咯，有另一啲 case 你都要應付到嘅，就係當你有兩個 substituents 喺呢度嚟講，其實佢都影響緊佢嘅 chemical property 噶嘛，咁呢啲我哋都係分去 functional group 嗰邊嘅。好，咁有兩個 substituents 係 chlorine 喎，咁點樣擺咧？其實你只係需要將佢哋擺唔同位置咁就得噶啦。咁所數呢個 skeletal formula 1、2、3、4、5啦，五個 carbon 啦，咁條 carbon chain 要一樣嘅，記住啦。係啦 ，carbon chain 就主要不變嘅。咁你可以同時間改變啲兩個 chlorine atom 嘅位置啦，亦只係改變其中一個都冇問題嘅。咁如果你係變咗做咁樣的話，咁呢個好明顯已經係一個position isomer 啦。咁仲有冇其他咧？有㗎。咁你可以過嚟呢度得嘅，而其中一個擺喺呢，照擺翻呢度都冇問題嘅，得唔得？好，咁仲有一種咧就係 functional group isomer， 咁顧名思義啦，就係 they have different functional groups 係啦。咁我講兩種最 common 嘅嚟睇一睇啦。呢個咧其實係一個 aldehyde 啦。四個 carbon atoms 嘅係啦，咁 aldehyde 通常佢嘅 functional group isomer 咧就係同佢同中嘅 ketone， 係啦。咁咪記住唔好畫多 carbon 啦。咁呢四個，呢個都係四個嘅。咁呢個就係個 ketone 嚟嘅，得唔得？咁仲有冇其他咧？咁最 common 就係呢一個啦。OK。好，咁下邊呢一個咧係一個 carboxylic acid， 係啦 ，sorry 呢個係一個 ester。咁 ester 佢嘅 functional group isomer 邊個咧？佢兩個 O 嘅喎，咁另一個就係 carboxylic acid 啦。咁一樣都係四個 carbon atoms 嘅。咁 carboxylic acid 通常就係放喺最邊邊啦。好，咁呢個就係佢嘅 functional group isomer 啦。再舉多個例子啦。 四個啦。咁發覺咧，呢、這個都可係 functional group isomer 嚟嘅，因為佢嘅 molecular formula 同佢哋都一模一樣嘅，一模一樣嘅。咁佢哋 functional group 係唔同噶嘛？呢、這個係 hydroxyl group 嚟嘅 ，hydroxyl group。好，咁第二大類咧就係 stereoisomers。咁呢一個咧就係佢哋 atoms 嗰個 linkage 係一樣嘅，即係個 order A B C 咁樣，另一對 A B C 咁連落去嘅。但係佢哋個我哋話個 spatial arrangement 係唔同嘅，空間面個擺法唔同啦。咁cis trans isomer 咧，其實佢哋有另一個名叫做 geometrical。好，咁最 typical 嘅例子係呢一個啦。咁你要識得 name 呢一個 compound 嘅。咁究竟佢係 cis 定 trans 咧？呢一種咧係 cis 嘅。你見到兩個 bulky group 都係喺個 double bond 嘅上面嘅，上面嘅呢一啲就叫 cis 啦。咁佢叫 one true dichloral ethene 差啲寫錯。好，咁佢嘅 trans 咧，嗱我唔詳細寫啦，淨寫 trans 啦嚇，就係、是。兩個 bulky group 咧，係喺個 double bond 嘅另一係兩邊嘅上下啦。記住一樣嘢啦，幾時先會有 cis trans 咧？唔係淨係有 double bond 就得嘅喎。你記住啦，係講緊 double bond 呢兩個 carbon 咧，佢哋各自 attach 嘅 substituents 要係唔同嘅。佢 attach 嘅 atom 除咗呢個 double bond 之外咧，佢哋仲可以有兩個 single bond。嗰兩個 single bond connect 緊嘅嘢 ，bond 緊嘅嘢咧。又係唔同嘅，咁所以雖然呢度依呢度 chlorine 呢度 hydrogen 呢個又係 chlorine 呢個 hydrogen， 但係絕對唔影響嘅。我講緊嘅係呢一個 C 佢自己 bond 住嘅嘢唔同，咁就得㗎啦。咁另一邊都要係啦。所以如果呢一個位置我換咗做 hydrogen 的話咧，其中個 carbon 黐住兩個 hydrogen， 咁呢度咧就冇 cis trans isomerism 㗎啦。OK， 好咁關於 cis 同 trans 咧，佢哋嘅一啲 properties 就好重要嘅。咁主要係講緊佢哋嘅。melting point 同埋 boiling point， 咁我哋首先講一講 boiling point。好喺 boiling point 嚟講咧，通常我哋考慮嘅就係個 intermolecular force，intermolecular force。咁呢一度咧，究竟邊一個嘅 boiling point 會高啲咧？其實你見到大家嘅 atom 係一樣啦，即係個 molecular size 一樣啦。咁嗰個 shape 其實都類似嘅喎，你見到個 shape， 大家都係咁樣擺位嘅，係啦。咁仲有啲咩影響個 intermolecular force 啊？就係要用到呢一個 polarity 啦。咁我哋會知道咧，其實 cis 咧一個 isomer 咧，佢嘅 polarities 一個 polar 嘅 CCL bond 啦，我寫再仔細啲啦。同我記住下，係講緊啲 polarities。cancel out each other， 唔係講一個 polar bonds cancel out each other。好，咁即係咩意思呢？你可以畫一畫嘅，好明顯見到啦，咁樣嘅個 polarity 啱嗎？係啦，咁佢有個 overall 嘅 resultant polarity 向上嘅。咁但調翻轉咯喎，如果你望住 trans 呢邊，啱好係 cancel 曬噶嘛，係啦。咁所以佢係呢個係 polar。咁調翻轉啦 ，trans 的話咧，你照寫啦 ，polarities cancel out each other 啦，咁佢係 non-polar 嘅。好，咁如果係有 polarity 的話咧，即係話佢嗰個有一個 positive 同 negative end or in the on the molecule 啦，係啦，咁所以咧 polar molecules 咧，佢哋製造出嚟嗰個 intermolecular force 咧就會強啲嘅。好啦，intermolecular force 啦，好，咁呢個就係 boiling point 嘅比較嚟嘅，但我哋要講埋嗰個 melting point。好，咁係 melting point 咧，就完全調翻轉嘅原來。我哋發覺咧 ，melting point 咧就除咗睇個 intermolecular force 之外咧，其實由於你講 melting point 咧，即係講緊一啲 solid state 嘅嘢啦。當你考慮 solid state 嘅時候咧，嗰個除咗 intermolecular force 之外咧，嗰個 packing efficiency 就變得非常之重要啦。咁我哋話咧 ，trans 咧 higher packing efficiency。咁咧，佢就會有個 higher boiling point 啦 ，higher melting point。好，咁誒上面呢度咧，其實係可以寫埋落去嘅，頭先我寫漏咗啦。呢個係 boiling point 啦 ，OK。咁誒，其實可以咁樣睇嘅，因為你見到我哋睇埋 bulky group 啦，咁樣嘅就好似張摺凳咁樣，咁你一張一張嘅凳咁樣摺落嚟，搭落嚟，搭落嚟，好似搭凳咁樣嘅。但呢個咧，你就話可能嗰、那個其實有啲同學都話、好似個盤咁樣喎，咁咪不斷搭埋搭埋搭埋，嗰、那個 packing efficiency 都唔低喎。咁你睇睇個例子就知噶啦。好，你輸嘅一個例子啊，呢個啦。其實呢個 case 咧，當你的 molecules 大夠啲的時候咧，嗰、那個 packing efficiency 嘅影響就個 cis 同 trans 對於 packing efficiency 嘅影響就開始呈現出嚟噶啦。嚟望一望呢一度啦，我哋係 focus 喺呢個 double bond 呢一度嘅。咁上面呢一個 case 咧，你見到佢嘅 bulky group 即係呢一紮啦，左側邊呢一紮啦，跟住仲有另一邊呢一紮啦，我圈住嘅呢兩笪地方啦。咁你會見到佢哋係喺個 double bond 嘅同一面噶嘛，同一邊噶嘛，係啦。所以呢一個咧就係 cis 嚟嘅。咁誒 trans 呢一隻咧就調翻轉咯，你見到，咦？呢、這個係喺記住咯，個 double bond 咁樣 cut 落嚟嘅 double bond 咁樣，咁呢兩個 bulky group 咧啱好分布喺個 double bond 嘅上下兩邊嘅，得唔得？咁所以呢個就 trans 嘅 trans 咧睇起嚟就比較 linear 嘅，你見到個 shape， 但呢個就唔係噶，同埋呢度咧好多 space 噶，咁所以佢 pair 埋一齊的時候咧，中間會有好多空位嘅，咁呢個 cis 嘅 cis 嘅 packing efficiency 咧就會低好多嘅。好，咁呢個就係 cis 同 trans 嘅一啲 properties 啦。咁最尾一隻啦，非常之重要嘅就係 enantiomers， 佢另一個名嘅叫做 optical isomers， 兩個名都可以用。咁乜嘢為之 enantiomers 咧？首先最重要就係你有一個 carbon atom， 佢要係 bonded to four different atoms or four different groups of atoms， 呢個係個好重要嘅 definition 嚟嘅。Carbon bonded to four 一定要 difference atoms 啦，或者係有啲 group of atoms 都冇問題嘅。好啦，咁呢一個 carbon 就好特別嘅，我哋叫做 chiral carbon 或者叫 chiral center。我呢度寫嘅所有嘢咧，其實已經係一啲 marking scheme 嘅 keywords 嚟㗎啦，曾經出過 essay 嘅，得唔得？咁你一定要識得畫嘅就係佢嘅 mirror image， 亦即係佢嘅 optical isomer 啦。咁你對住塊鏡就畫得㗎啦，當。OK， 一定識畫嘅兩個 isomer。好啦。咁佢哋有啲咩 properties 係可以分到佢哋嘅咧？其實 enantiomers 咧，佢哋嘅 physical property 基本上係一模一樣咁滯㗎啦。除咗我哋陣間講嘅呢一個啦 ，chemical properties 都可以話係嘅，除非佢哋面對住另一啲都係 chiral molecules 嘅時候咧，可能大家要要完 exactly match 到唔同嘅位置，即係例如下底下呢三個。Substituents， 佢哋同對方另一個 chiral molecules 嘅 A、B、C 三個位咧，啱好 match 得曬的話咧，咁呢一個 case 嘅 chemical reaction 咧就會有啲分別嘅。但係一般情況嚟講咧，佢哋嘅 chemical properties 都係完全冇分別㗎，唔得。好，咁所以佢哋好難分嘅。除咗用以下呢一種方法啦，佢哋有一個 physical property， 我哋叫做呢個 physical property 嚟嘅，唔得，冇搞錯。Different optical activity。好啦，咁係咩 optical activity 咧？其實佢哋就可以將一啲光，我哋叫做旋光啦，即係佢哋將一啲光線咧去做一啲旋轉嘅。咁呢一啲光線咧係好特別嘅，我哋叫做 plane polarized lights。呢字一定要記得㗎啦。好，咁佢哋嗰個光線，假設佢淨係得翻 vertical 或者 horizontal 一塊面， 咁樣過到嚟啦。咁 optical isomers 兩隻唔同嘅 optical isomers 咧，佢哋會將呢一個光線嘅面咧做咗一個旋轉嘅，同埋佢哋啱啱好咧係 opposite direction。但係寫到咁樣都未足夠嘅 ，to 佢哋例如一個係順，通常我哋用 clockwise 同埋 anti-clockwise 嚟描述啦。咁如果其中一個係 clockwise 嘅二十度嘅，另一個咧就一定係 anti-clockwise 啦，同埋 exactly 都係二十度嘅。嗱，呢個咧就係Enantiomers 你一定要識嘅嘢啦。另外仲有一隻好重要嘅字嘅，我哋話咧呢兩個Enantiomers 咧，佢哋係 non-superimposable。呢字都係好重要嘅，係啦，即係不可重疊嘅。你點樣你固定咗其中一個之後，另一個你點樣擰佢、點樣轉都好咧，都係同佢重疊唔到嘅。呢個就叫 non-superimposable。好，咁isomers 就係咁多啦，記住讀熟佢啦。